Well, first of all, I'd just like to thank God for this opportunity to be able to be the head coach at Jackson State for the last 9 years. I'd like to thank Dr. Fuller for giving me a chance 9 years ago, and then our administration now, Ashley Robinson and President Hudson for just sticking with me throughout those 9 years. Basketball has been really good to my family over the last 34 years. So I'm just excited to be able to walk on the floor one more time with the guys who we recruited, to all the assistant coaches that have coached under me. I'm just so proud of them for sticking with this team. But, walking up there on that floor for the last time, being in Jackson, being at Jackson State, representing the city of Jackson, representing Jackson State University, it's a blessing, and I definitely won't take it for granted.
What message would you send to Brent ahead of his last game as a head coach?
Sure. Well, Coach Brent, I pray that God continues to guide you along your journey towards your final game as head coach. And just know that we are all extremely proud of you. And congratulations on a well-deserved retirement.
What is your most memorable moment of his coaching career?
I have so many, but one of the ones that I remember the most was when they won the championship at Callaway in 2012. He actually brought the gold ball to me, so that was one of my favorite memories.
Our new men's basketball coach, Coach Wayne Brent.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I